Still there.
The wall. Bright lines on the apron.
Clear high. Car high. All clear. Carlo. still there? Still there? Carlo. Clear low. Stay high. Still there.
Hey, Carl.
Stay low. Still there. Clear high. Car high. Still there? Car low.
Not that I care, I just got...
It really cut off.
Not that I care, I got this.
Great
Thank you. doesn't happen in Atlanta?
Thank you.
Here is Carl.
Slow down!
Below the earth.
That was a great lap.
I just hit the wall and I start spinning out of it.
Then you can go on ahead. I'm in front. I'm at the front of the pack.
Oh shit. Alright, who's a lap down? It's a close still.
The hell I would go around.
27's a lap down.
I'm at the start finish line.
Okay, so close.
Yeah, but you were in the wreck. You were collected in it, it should.
But I was still in front of you. So I go to the tail end. On the late lap, right?
Yeah, I think. We're still not caught up to you guys.
The leader was going way over 70.
In front of him.
Alright, what the hell's going on here?
What happened was the guy passed me back in a wreck.
Yeah, somehow the three car kept getting positions back as well.
Let's see.
Phil was a lap ahead of everybody except for ATL and
Ben was the only one left. Number 14, Ben.
Yeah.
No, but the caution happened.
Is Sid?
But you were in the red.
Yeah, but I'm going to go to the end though. I don't go in automatically behind you. Caution happened before we passed here.
Yeah, but you were on the apron of the track.
Yeah, you're in the apron number three.
I think in previous instances like this, especially since he didn't cause the wreck, he would be, the caution was called when he was still on the lead lap. But I think he's okay. It's real
good. Oh, yeah. ATL and Ben are both on the lead lap right now. And all Phil right. would be is leading because he had... ATL and Ben had both just passed Phil. And then that wreck happened. When the caution... Ben was slowing down before he even got to... Like, just as he was getting to ATL where the wreck was. And Phil was still behind them. So, Phil and... ATL and Ben are definitely...
Right. Mark, you're the lucky dog. Go around. Carl, you're traveling at 75. You and I are taking the wave around. Carl, where are you going? You're at 75. As far as I understand it, Carl, you are a lap down and not the lucky dog, so you still travel at 75. You cannot pit. Message me if otherwise.
Is 27 pit?
Yeah, you're lucky dog. Right.
What happened with that wreck anyway? Who wrecked? ATL and who?
That was me. Fucking
DR.
Got loose and I hit the wall right in front of me.
Alright. I didn't know. I seen ATL. I didn't know who the other car was.
In turn one.
Oh, sorry. I'm trying to read something.
Not okay. Bad.
Alright, Phil, who are you? What are you doing? You the leader?
Yeah.
Alright, I think I understand now, Carl. We go around.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm wondering, like, why is he speeding off? We have to do 75. We have to make up a lap, but we can't get.
Is anybody, a lap down that didn't take a wave around? Alright, you start in front of the Lucky Dog, and then the Lucky Dog starts in front of the wave around card.
I was just reading, actually.
Yeah, I figured it'd help you out. I was like sitting here playing on my phone and watching Ben stream right now because he was up front, and when I seen the caution happen and when where Phil was, I was like, ah, shit, I'm going to get in Discord because I figured it might help if it gave you some info because I figured that might be a little confusing.
How many cars on the lead lap?
It will now be 6.
Okay.
I think you are the first lap down now because Carl and I are taking the wave around. Mark is a lap. Lucky Dog. So why is Mark currently behind me in position?
He pit. After
Carl,
taking
Mark, can you go get
dog.
Your lap back?
You
pit with, you pit with the leaders and you didn't go around. So go around.
All clear.
Going around.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Long caution.
I'm gonna take the outside on the restart.
Can we like slow it down to 60 or so to give cars behind us a chance to catch up? And ZR, what's up with you? You're there. Okay, let's go.
Not feel comfortable here, so I'm trying to hang on until I can get beat up as possible.
I needed the pit too, but my back is more valuable right now.
Ben, when you just pit, were you? Did you come out of the pits ahead of ATL or behind him? I wasn't paying attention.
Behind him.
Okay. Want to check on that?
When it gave him control.
Gotcha. All right, just making sure.
I can't hear him.
You were ahead of him when for the caution to the wreck. I just want to make sure that was good.
Is everybody with the pack? Mark, you're on the inside line. I know it's a little strange because ZR is in the middle of us.
Mark should be ahead of Extreme and Carl also right now.
Really? Fuck.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Mark.
Mark should be next to me.
No. No, he should not.
It's going to be the... Distorted in the middle, yes, because of
ZR.
Okay,
that's a halfway mark now. All clear.
So from ZR back, you're going to be, odds will be...
Carlo.
Odds will be outside, even inside.
All clear.
Up.
All right, again. Sorry.
Are you going this time?
I couldn't hear somebody, so I tried refreshing. Yeah, we're going to go this time around.
I have a plan, James, in the future. Let's switch the rule to if you're a lap down, you start behind the wave around and the Lucky Dog. That way it's easier for everybody to get lined up. Because if you throw lap down cars in the middle of the pack in the lineup, it's going to screw everyone up. I think we should always, like in the next season, put the wave or put the lap down cars behind everybody.
I mean, that gives a big advantage to, I think, the Lucky Dog, though.
You're all clear.
Yeah, that's true. Very true. Alright, I'm gonna shut up for you to go.
10 by. 75, guys. 75.
Lagging.
Hold on. Wave it off.
Go down.
Wave it off.
You're all clear.
Carl was too fast. It was just you fine, but Carl lost like 5 seconds.
That was the perfect fucking time to start lagging too. Right when we're about 100 feet away from the restart box, every car on my screen just veered left.
the interest of Carl can take that
spot. Stay high.
Spot. Still right, there. Mark can take that spot. Carl and
clear
I can
low.
Switch. Damn, how long is this damn cost?
About 6 laps now.
Car
high. All clear. Still
quicker than the
sprint cup.
It's time by.
Still there? Still there? Still there? Clear high. Car high.
Download YouTube. Adjust it. One.
Car high.
Whew. Look loose.
Oh, Christ, there's Carl.
Still there?
Yep.
shit. Caution.
Okay.
Good job, ATL.
Yeah,
there's a wreck in turn two.
The close.
I'm in turn three. I'll turn off my stream.
I was gonna say that your stream, I didn't want to speak when you guys were racing. Your stream is cutting in and out a lot too. I'll switch to James.
Alright, I'm gonna go to 60. Solid, go ahead and pull it over if you need to.
I was gonna pit. So I'll do it in pits.
Okay. Are you the first car lap down? What position are you in?
Seventh.
Where is sixth?
Sixth?
I'm coming.
It's sixth on the lead lap.
Yeah,
alright, ZR, go ahead and take your lap back. And you can pit. Recommend not pitting on this lap. I can't believe you're missing all that loosey goosey shin. Man, I had to wheel this thing when it's this loose.
Yeah, that wouldn't be very helpful for me right now.
Slow down!
Oh, fun!
I'm gonna mute my truck.
ATM, what are you doing? How you got ahead of me, Mark? I had 14.8.
And 14.4.
Jesus Christ!
That stop was always saving video clips and shit.
That's nuts. Ben had like a 15.7 during your green flag pit stops. I don't understand how the pit stop times are so random and so far apart.
ZR is with us, right?
Yeah.
So you're on the correct lap?
I'm still on lap down.
Carlo.
Okay. Alright, so we'll do that a little earlier next time.
Time-wise.
Still there?
This time.
Carlo.
This time.
Well, this is two laps down.
Carlo.
What's going on?
I was already two laps down.
All clear.
It's fine.
Sorry guys, the transition.
Carlo. All clear.
Oh boy, I saved it.
Parks around, caution.
Jeez. Fucking got way too loose and then over adjusted in turn one. However,
it's closed.
My stability better.
Car high.
Maybe. It's a little early to tell. I think so. Oh, right, so far.
Deal. Car high.
Check him out like that.
All clear.
Yep.
Car high. Clear high.
It's open.
Boom!
Did hit the bump?
I guess so. No, it's a good left.
Huh. Two bumps.
There's one like in halfway past the grass.
Car high. Clear high.
Drink some water. Best thing I can think of. Hey, you talked about on this last restart or the one before?
Car high. Still there?
All stand clear. By.
Car high.
Who's the
all
leader?
Clear.
The three.
Thank you.
Car high. Stay low. Still there?
Thank you.
fun?
Very exciting to watch.
Three.
right left.
Do that again.
Or do you?
Really weird. He like spun out and then zoomed back to where he was.
But code lag.
Yeah. A lot of bit of it.
I can't believe we cut the streak.
Yeah, no shit.
Get off. Come on. spinning out. Well, I noticed you went down lower, and I'm like, that's not probably better. Racing. We've had a lot of good racing today.
Got the pull, Carl.
7.95. Ties him 9 points. Third. One's behind. Assuming he will mark our car fast as lap. Don't do that. Don't jinx him like that. Let them concentrate. Still got another 10 laps. Pull over with 12 laps to go.
to go.
Well, Carl will have his video.
Yeah, he does his stream from all the way.
He records it.
Yeah.
The good stuff of third place. Good job. Great race up there, guys.
Great race, Carl. Wow. Great race.
Which one of you won? I couldn't see.
Mark.
Mark won. If my math is correct, because I just spent the last 20 minutes doing math, Mark just won the championship.
Oh, wow. That was a great race, Carl. Great race.
Oh, that's fucking awesome. That's your fifth win of the season, and you just won the championship, just so you know. You don't even have to show up next week.
Grits!
Next week, Homestead?
Homestead. Season finale.
Yeah, if you didn't show up for that race, you would still at least end up with fifth place points for the Mulligan system.
That was a great finish.
You guys swapped positions a lot there in them last 20 laps.
It did.
I couldn't see it all. I can't wait to watch Carl's...